You don't kill something you love.
Rotten eggs are rotten egg. It's just business, darling. Yo, I've been thinking about this relationship of ours. A lot of issues, you and me. Well, go ahead and finish me off.
Cutting you off.
I'm turning myself in.
I'm not gonna let you.
Then we all go down. How much am I worth?
You couldn't afford it.
You, me, we, it's just business.
And he started staring at me, and Lewis was watching it from a distance, and he said the whole thing went in slow-mo, and the guy just hit the curb and flew off his bike.
Yes! Into the yes!
I'm the reason you exist. I'm the reason you exist.
Yeah, I've been thinking about this relationship of ours. A lot of issues.
Are you going to kill me?
I'm gonna teach you. You trust me?
God, no.
It's good.
It'll take a lifetime to wash all that money.
Yeah, that's kind of the point.
How will we know if it worked?
Oh, if you don't get arrested, it probably worked.
It's not really a plan.
Just add some friction.
It's about him, isn't it?
How much am I worth?
You couldn't afford it.
I am sure that we can work something out.
Or
This bitch could take it up with his parole officer.
I have children.
Yeah, you love telling me that, huh?
If you think you can use me like a worm on a hook so that you don't get caught...
I ain't got time to hold your hand through this. Give me the keys.
I'm here to clean up a mess.
Would you please leave my house now?
Be honest with me, babe. I have to let you know I'm built that way. So give it to me straight.
Just give it to me, baby. I'll handle it.
He's gonna kill me.
You wanna kill something, love?
So give
you your jeans.
So?
Was that dress?
It's about him, isn't it?
You think because you all have guns that you're in charge. It's adorable.
Starving children in Africa that would love to have this food.
Ship it to them.
Take it out, Elizabeth. All the spaceship, I'm a space cadet. Big white mansion in my habitat. I'm on the stage like a laser tag.
Fuck which bitch, have a reset. I am one sorry bitch. I'm sorry you have your head so far up your ass that you think it's okay to blame everyone else for your son being a moron. I'm sorry he's such a punk-ass bitch.
What are you doing?
Would you please leave my house now?
You're gonna want to know what someone like me is doing with someone like you.
What are you doing with someone like me?